course I can. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guards.
Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Yourself, friend. This won't take long.
Hey, Yes.
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
Need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here.
Done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury?
You okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you. Fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows?